pictures of it being clean, sir.
Oh, good, good. But they're never really clean.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, Christopher.
How are you, lad?
I am fine. I'm groovy.
My new beta helmet, just not the new beta yet.
Ah, good to see you back on the trail, man.
Oh, absolutely. Kevin.
Pat.
Pat. Pleased to meet you, man.
Pat. Well, he does this little warm-up that's real wussy. Did you go through the big mud puddle and then do the climb and then down the steep drop?
I have no idea.
So how's the baby running?
Pretty good, man. Pretty good.
Oh, this is the WR.
I missed first gear once. I dropped it, and I dropped it in the weeds.
Don't let him snow you. He's very, very happy.
No.
No, don't ride that thing, man. See if you can hang on.
No, people with real bikes don't want to ride the DRZ.
Wow. First he pushes you, and then he kicks you twice.
Yeah.
Are you warmed up?
We'll get warmed up.
All right. Doug can't be here today. He's Nova Scotia or
Nova
somewhere?
Nova Scotia, yeah.
Is he still riding the 500, or has he gotten reasonable?
He bought a 300.
He bought a 300?
6 days.
17. What's that?
Down the hill! Thank you. Ah! That didn't work too good. No.
Yeah.
Well, you should have told me that. I wouldn't have tried it. So I took the pipe side, and it was not a good idea.
You did earlier. The pipe? Oh no, bad idea.
That's what I found out when I was upside down. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Recluses are cheating.
Of course I cheat.
Why would I cheat?
Yeah, you're supposed to go stock suspension.
No, that won't work. Yeah, stock suspension works for guys my size, right?
And me.
Last time I went up, it was a lot worse than I was used to.
Oh yeah, it's all rutted out.
It's all rutted to death.
I barely made it, this thing.
Yeah. I'm stuck.
You
want
to try walking it?
I want you. You try walking it.
Okay.
Or riding it.
Right.
Whatever you prefer.
Heart
break. How'd you get there? Yeah.
300 ever stall? No, right?
No, the problem, I can't do this hill in first because it just spins.
See, I have to do it in first. I have to. I tried this hill in second. I stall.
There was a little 2-inch diagonal stick that I hit. set the front wheel sideways.
I pointed that out on my way up. I don't know why you didn't see it.
Thank you. show off. Fudge! Yeah. I just stopped. Ah. I thought I was gonna make it this time. Got suckered!
It tricked me!
It'll bite you in the ass.
It said, oh, we're not that easy. You can put a rock right there.
All right! Thank you. Yeah, I tried, but man, you guys are sticky. When you're feeling real energetic, take this trail up.
Why?
It starts out and looks just rocky and bad, and then it gets really steep, then it gets twisty, and then it gets rocky, and then it gets bad, and then it gets steep, and then it gets rocky.
Well, it goes to that road, doesn't it?
Yep.
Allow me to do this.
Now, there's a whole lot more trails that we didn't even touch.
I think I'm gonna, because I had no clue that they were even there, and I used to ride this.